What's up, everybody? This is Masterlane40, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Triforce Heroes. In the last episode, we freaking completed the Woodlands area with who Gamer Guy Dan, however you pronounce his name.
Arm dude.
I'm doing that on purpose, anyway. But anyways, today's episode, we're going to head over to our next destination, which is the Riverside.
Yep, and I'm using my Kokiri outfit. Is that what's called, Kokiri?
The Kokiri. But before we get started, please do us a huge favor and click on that like button. It really will help out the series. It really does.
Yep.
Well, okay. That guy, Adam. Assistant, how's everyone doing today? Hope everyone's having an awesome day.
Yeah. You know, I'm thinking about uploading all three videos in one day because, like, since I haven't uploaded anything since...
Pick the Riverside.
Riverside. Let's go choose Volcano. It's you.
No way we're going there yet. All right. Secret Fortress.
All right.
I got a costume for this new item called the Water Rod. Let's see. I'll go ahead and wear it.
So the Water Rod. So does it squirt?
Okay, then. Go to the day.
Okay. That was good. Okay, I'm just going to use the Kokiri clothes throughout the whole level. I mean, I might switch. Yeah, I think I'll switch it up. Yeah. I'll use, like, two different outfits per world or something. Like I didn't know there's a lot of outfits. Looks like there's 20.
Alrighty, so let's see. Let me have the first, water rod.
Yeah.
And here's what's gonna happen. Let's see. I'll build a berry for you guys so you can get up here. Okay, get up there.
The heck? Oh, so that's what you can do. Sweet. Okay, let's go here.
Let's see. You need to get the third one.
Yeah.
Oh. See, I got a bigger one than y'all because of this suit.
Yeah. Okay, so the water rod just creates water platforms, right?
Pretty much.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, nice. Oh, well.
It also stuns enemies, too.
Oh, really? So if I do... Wait, let's see something.
Like, for example, there you go.
Oh, nice. That's cool. So, it's actually good so they won't hurt you when you platform up.
Yeah, but this will take your magic easily, though.
Yeah, the music sounds nice, though. Good thing I won't be content claimed, though. Because the music's, like, real low.
Unless you boost it up.
Yeah. Nice. Alright. Okay. Hey, so Armdy, like, do you have any problems with content claiming from Nintendo and all that?
Yeah, I honestly haven't had any problems with them so far.
Oh, so you're a managed partner, right?
I don't think so. I guess I got really lucky.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember, really like, the first time it happened to people was 2013. Throughout that whole year, I was lucky. It didn't hit me until, like, a year later. Like, and this year, it's just been horrible. Like, I woke up one morning with, like, over 14 claims.
Whoops. What am I doing? We need to create water platforms.
Okay, cool. You can hop up here. Nice. Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is my... Let's see. Oh, nice.
I don't know why the pick enemies remind me of, like, Tombo. You remember that game, Tombo, on the PlayStation?
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, like the pigs were the enemies.
Nice.
Oh, I didn't even know what we were supposed to do. I was just in my own little world.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Keep on going.
There. Oh, wait. Okay, I shouldn't be doing
careful,
this. This is not Sonic. What the heck?
Yeah, I'm the blue one. I gotta go going fast.
Yeah.
No, that ain't right.
We gotta work together. Okay, I see.
Yeah, let's see. Nah, straight.
Don't worry, the water will help, right?
Yeah, it's supposed to help, yeah.
Okay, I want to get that little potion thing. Dang it. Wait, hey, what is the potion thing? Do you replenish your health?
Nah, it just fills up your bar. That's basically it. Crud.
Okay, so what are we supposed to do now?
Supposed to hit all the switches.
Oh, okay, okay. So whoever's there, get this one switch here. Crap, we have like two hearts left. You know, we haven't died until maybe now. Crap, I don't want to jinx myself.
If anyone takes a hit, we're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I don't want to jinx myself like at all. Cause we've actually been doing good so far.
Take it easy, fellas. Let's see. Hit that one.
Dang it! Wait.
Okay, hit those last two switches.
Okay. I can't. Wait. I got an idea. There. Okay. Go.
There we go. The water rod was supposed to hit that one, yeah.
Nice. Alright, cool.
Alright, now let's get out of here before we take more
crap.
Oh, yeah. Careful, fellas. Nah, maybe not.
Yo. Let's go. Yeah, okay, some hearts. Hearts.
Don't let it go down the pit.
Come on, get some hearts.
Nice. Nice.
Justin. Yo, guys, if you want to check some awesome MLG skills in Zelda Triforce, check out our channel because we haven't had a game over yet, you know?
I wonder if Kobe and the rest of the crew has.
No, they did in part one. Like, they died, like, at least, I think, 3 times or something.
This game is even that hard.
Yeah. I mean, it's hard if you can't, like, if you don't know how to work together. But...
Ooh, get stunned, boy.
Yeah, hey, this level is kind of fun, though, even though it's really, like gimmicky with the water.
Oh. All right. I'm going to take it easy right here. Got some tech tights.
There.
All right. Sorry.
I'm like all the way back here.
This better not be timed. No? I guess not.
Oh, wait, you said the level is timed? No. Oh, you mean those...
No, that's one of the challenges, though.
Oh, okay.
Dude, what's the part I hate the most?
Oh, wait. I gotta throw that out of the way.
Oh, yeah, crud.
Oh, I see what
you're doing. Alrighty, I guess one of y'all could grab a bomb and act since...
Hey, is that bird a bad guy or, like, or...
That's a bad guy.
Okay, I want to see if I can, like... Crap.
Okay. Let's see. I'll have to time this. Ready? Go.
Okay, go. Oh, I can't use the water thing in that.
No, no. Crud.
Okay, so teamwork here. Okay, you guys ready? Dang it. Okay. Okay, so get that ready. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, crap.
Get away from that thing.
This is not helping. Okay, wait. Okay, so
save me.
Nice, just nice.
Okay, so I need like one of you guys to enable the water platforms, and then I'll get the bomb and just rush. Okay, so you ready? So let me know, and I'll just rush with the bomb.
Ready, set. You can grab one too. Just yeah. Go.
Okay, go. Okay. There. Oh well, that works.
It worked though.
Blew up in my face. Like what?
Nice. Hang on. Yeah, there we go.
Okay, nice.
What is you doing, gamer?
Oh, I don't know.
Come on.
Yes, okay, I got the top.
I did that on purpose, though.
Yeah. Alright,
What else we got here except lag? Let's see. Get on this. Aha! Let's see. Let's take care of this guy.
Okay,
I guess it doesn't matter if we get in the water, does it? I hope not.
Not really.
No, you fall down, I think.
Yeah, the water doesn't kill you, just... What's this, though?
Oh, yeah, it does. This water does.
Okay, I'm actually surprised you actually, like, made it this far, like... Oh, crap! Oh, no! No! The moment I compliment us, that's when...
The moment you compliment us, we jinxed it.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Okay, let's get this pig.
And how's... What the crap?
Wait. Okay, make sure you don't fall in the water, though.
That's the point.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Man.
Come on.
Isn't this dude just spitting out bombs and stuff? Die, boy.
Wait, who's the one who, like, enabled those platforms to...
Hey, there's a 50 rupee over here. I'm taking it.
Yeah. Wait, what do the rupees do anyway for you? Like, they help you get clothes or something? Or?
Basically. Other stuff.
Oh, lag.
Oh, yeah. No, not the lag.
It's all your fault, Master Link.
No!
Wait, what?
What happened?
An error.
No, okay, we're gonna have to use my room now.
No way.
I don't know what happened though. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I haven't got, okay, now I got an error. Oh, that sucks, we were doing so good. Wow, this is our first game over.
This isn't considered as...
I know, it's not even our fault. Oh, well. Yeah, I don't know what happened though. Oh, well. So, like, when you start a room, like, the connection's on you, right? Like, the whole internet connection?
Man, I guess.
Yeah.
Huh. Oh. All right, gamer. Well, I guess we'll go for you, then.
Yep, so I'll be Green Link. Yay! All right.
I got dibs in blue, then.
All right.
I'll take what I can get.
Because, I mean, we can't have this happening again, so... All right, friends. So I'll choose... I won't choose a friend. I'll choose me. All right. What? No. All right.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Big party. We should give up on journey. Wait. What?
No.
Wait, what the heck just happened? Wait. Is this my room? Oh yeah, it is. Okay. Cool.
Oh yeah, I got that blue.
Bruh.
Yep. Now you're the red.
Not for the rest of LP. I'm still gonna be green.
Yep.
Back to the riverside.
Oh man, we gotta do like the whole secret fortress again.
Yeah, we gotta do it again.
Okay, guys, we'll fast forward this part until you know we reach the part where we left off on. Or
yeah.
Again.
All right. Okay, all right. So now, okay, now this is where we stop, guys. We're back.
All right. Finally. Okay. After that stupid error.
Yeah. I don't even know why that happened. Okay, so I don't know how to enable the platforms. I'll just Oh crap! I have to land right next to a bomb. Oh crap! No! Oh, I guess it's not. Is the oh well.
Told you.
Oh yeah. And by the way, guys, I'm the green Link in case you didn't know. Cause yeah.
Hey, if this happens again, I'm being green again.
Yeah. Well, what happened to your mic? Oh yeah, Mastling 4, your mic just went all spazzy. It was like, bleh.
Crud.
Yeah. Okay. Sounds a little better now.
I'll have to fix that.
Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna use this. Go all the way. Yeah. I don't know how those platforms. Crap.
There we go.
Dang it. Is there any way to get out of this current?
No, I don't think there is.
Crap.
You gotta swim real fast.
Oh, okay. See. Oh, okay. Let's just be careful here, so we don't.
I'm getting this, dude.
Wait. We don't need that. We have the platforms here, like.
All right, we're done.
Oh, really? I don't even know what. You had to clear all the enemies. Okay.
That's basically it.
Oh, and basically, goodness. Master Link is doing all the work. I'm just. Alright, nice.
I was about to throw you in the water, Justin.
Yeah.
You want to try it?
All right. What's this? I got some fresh kelp, huh?
Got some kelp from the Bikini Bottom.
They got like a sea clam, a seashell or something. Alright. Oh man, the music is kind of echoing from the other side, guys. I have to put that on mute.
I want to. I like it. 10,000 rupees, baby!
Okay, I won't do that.
See, the lag's still going, so it ain't my fault.
Really? That's weird. I guess it's just the game. Wait, I'm trying to press over here and it didn't even register. Oh, well. Hope we don't get an error, though.
Nah, we should be good.
Yeah. All right. Let's see. Oh, okay, we just go straight here.
Boom.
Yeah. Okay, Riverside.
Riverside again. Let's see.
Abyss of Agony.
Ooh, man, this.
Okay, I'm getting the bow.
Did I pick the wrong one? I picked the wrong one.
You picked the wrong one.
Correct. Yes, okay. Oh, yeah. Okay, I get the bow.
My bad.
Alright.
Okay, alright, I'm getting the water rod again.
Yeah. Hey, if I choose, like, the bomb suit in the level that doesn't have any bombs, will I still get to throw bombs?
If there's any bomb flowers, yeah, they'll be bigger.
Okay. Otherwise, I won't be able to throw any bombs. Okay.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Okay, I'm getting the arrow since I have the Kokiri suit. I mean, it only makes sense.
No, I'm taking those arrows.
What? No, I have the Kokiri.
Oh, dude, that's not how it works. Unless you both... Oh, you both got Kokiri. Well, the first one who gets to it... Nah, the first one who gets to it...
I don't even know where I'm going.
Shoot!
Oh, the courage. Ow! Man, screw this current, man. Like
water run.
Man.
Let's see, where y'all at?
Gotta follow the current, I see.
He got the wrong one.
No.
There we go.
You got it.
You had one job, Justin, and you just messed it up. You had one job! This is gonna wait till Gamer get his freaking
dang water.
Get back in that water.
Nah, you know
water,
how dare you get... Oh, okay.
You know the water rod isn't good for me?
Oh, yeah, but it's... I guess. I don't know.
Crap. Oh, well.
How you gonna be disrespectful to me like that? Get back here.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Oh, I see what we gotta do.
Hang on. If I can get back up here, I'm gonna head over to this side. Oh, shit.
Crap. Hate these puzzles. Okay, let me go on... Wait, how'd you do that? Whatever.
Over here, hit a switch.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Too soon.
Let's see. Okay, there. Okay, now what? Go here. You know, I think it's kind of good that I got this, the water platforms, because it's kind of needed.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Pretty much.
Oh, dang it. Oh, wait. I'm going to see if I can go up here.
Oh, wait. Do I need to hit what's this?
Oh, heck? Some rupees. Okay.
I guess I need someone at the bow to hit it. I guess not. Yeah, well, I'll come back.
The gauge.
Wait. Hey, Justin, why don't you come over here?
All right.
Why don't you come my way?
No!
All right, okay, I'm going to hit that orb over there.
What is you doing?
What the heck?
All right, there we go.
Okay, nice. Okay, I just got to do
hit
my
hit that
size.
Switch and we're over here. Yeah, come on. Get in the water, boy.
Oh, we got a totem right here. Dang
now
it.
We need to go to Gamer, yeah.
Oh, never yeah. mind. I just exploded. Oh. Something exploded in my face and hit the orb. So that works.
Yeah, those little spiky
things always exploding in my face.
All right, well, hang on. Let's see. Nope. Huh. Yeah, rejection. Nope, get back in the water, boy.
Okay, now where are you supposed to go?
No.
Wait, where'd you go?
Oh, you guys are over here. Okay. Nice. All right.
That's what you get, boy.
Yeah.
You starting something.
Nah, I'm kidding, man.
Oh, okay. I forgot we don't need a totem. Oh, yeah. We need some hearts. We only have 3 hearts.
You just didn't realize that.
wait, if you throw the jars.
Hey, what's over it? No, it's not over there. Never mind.
Is there anything? Oh, yeah. We need to come right down here.
Oh, okay. The heck?
Octoroxin, whatever the heck.
Now we got to kill them all. Okay. Do I have to kill this guy? Like... There, okay, I think we got them all.
No, yeah, him, I think there's, yep, a new swarm. Oh, whoever's got the bow, get the choo-choo.
Oh, crap, we have one heart left,
Oh, no, oh, my God.
Dang it, oh, man. Oh, well.
Yeah, the choo-choo's in the way.
Oh, well, this is our first game over, guys, now part 2.
Game over, yeah.
It was going to come one way. I mean, not like a real game over, just like we died, you know?
Did it say game over? I don't think
I mean, it's game over, like, it's a complete game over when, like, you get, like, 0 lives. We'll never get that, guys, so, hopefully.
Wait, what the heck? There we go.
Maybe by the fire temple, because that level was hard.
Nah, it's easy, unless if you know how to communicate with people.
Yeah.
I had a hard time playing with strangers.
Oh, crap. Okay, make sure you don't fall off.
Wasn't trying to... Oh, my goodness, quit totaling me!
I'm sorry, not trying... Yes. Okay, who's next? Yes, continue shooting that...
This Octoroxin over here.
Yeah, so okay.
New set
next,
of enemies should be. Ah, seriously.
Dang it! No. Oh, crap. Oh, that was good. Dang it! No. Okay, I'm tired of those things shocking me, man. Justin, shoot that! Shoot it!
Choo-choos. Yeah, that's what I said.
Thank you. It almost shocked me there. Nice. Okay. Only 3 hearts left. Dang.
Again.
All right.
Nice.
It's like they put these triforces on like smaller platforms because they know that people will still be like fighting over them on who gets the top. I don't know.
If it is, I'd be laughing my butt off right now.
Yes, okay, wait, we got them.
Move it back. No!
we already got all the hearts though, so like... Okay, what's up here?
Okay, now this part, okay.
Wait, we gotta jump on this?
First, you guys go ahead and get on there. I'll take care of it.
Here?
It's this way. No, oh my gosh.
Oh, crap. Oh, well. Oh. That works.
And whoever has the water run needs to go over there, which gamer is over here.
It is too late, isn't it?
Yeah, we need to bring him back. Hang on.
Dang it.
Hang on. Throw me. Not to the pit. Hang on. Let me see right there.
All right. Nice. Okay.
Okay, now let's try this again. That man,
I'm not even going to think about putting the water thing. Or, okay, so now I go over there, right?
Ooh, the snipe.
Yep.
Shut up, Justin.
Alright, okay.
Alright, now you need to move it back to where I am so I can get here, so I can get through.
Okay. Oh, I gotta move it back? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna... What the heck?
Oh. Then I'm over here, then y'all can go. Then move on the other side.
Okay, nice.
No, not that one.
Okay, and then I do this once you guys reach that.
Wait,
side.
Not that one, gamer, not that one.
What? Oh, okay. So I'll just stay put here.
Yeah, now go back to where Justin is.
Justin. Wait, where's Justin?
By the other hill.
There he is. Nice. Okay.
Sorry about being careless. I just need to make sure what y'all doing.
Yeah. All right. Alright, Jason. All
right, yeah, lift it right over there. On the right side.
On the right side. This?
No, not that side.
Other side. On the right side. Oh, my bad. What are you doing, Justin? Okay.
Alright, now I'm moving. Get on, get on, get on. Not you, gamer. You're good to go.
Okay. Yeah, I don't really understand this puzzle, so...
Alright, we can get it. Alright, we can move on now.
Okay, so I'm gonna continue... Okay.
Now you should be good to go now.
Okay, so I'll just stay here and platform myself up, or...?
Yeah.
I can't really do that. I mean...
that's weird.
Wait, I was wondering if you guys can platform me up, like, right below me while I platform up and... Okay, Justin, I want to see if we can...
I'll just throw you up there. I can get back up.
Oh, you're left alone. Wait, let's see.
I'm good. Wait.
Over here.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, wait.
There we go.
There. Nice. Okay, now what?
Go ahead and move on. Now we're going to control this one.
Okay, I'm on here. Oh, crap.
Nah, okay. Don't worry about it. Let Justin, whoever can take care of this. Because if you mess up, there's a little thick switch you could use. What the?
Oh, okay. Sorry. The gamer guy is curious about arm dude.
Oh, man.
Okay, so I'm going to go on this next one.
Whoops.
These puzzles, man, hurt my brain. All right. Okay, so let me just drop on the platform here.
Yeah. Hang on. Give me a second.
All right.
Oh, okay. Let me try that again. Nah. Yeah.
Okay, so I'll go right here. Oh, man, it's too late.
Hang on, gamer. There's a little shortcut you could do.
What the?
Oh, nah, okay. No. Don't worry. Don't worry about it.
Man, you know you're Zelda, man. Oh, okay. Oh, that's what it's for.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Okay. You got a Zelda master here, man. This is the real Zelda master.
don't do that, man. I like him, dude.
He's I'm just playing. Actually, you're the lead.
But I am. But I am, like I said, I'm a Zelda fan. What'd you expect?
Yeah. Man, just imagine if it was just me and Justin playing this. Oh, we'd be stuck.
All the time.
It'd be like three parts, and we're still on like the second world.
All right. Now for this phase, whoever has the bow, you. Need
oh, this is basically the same, but it's the princess. Yeah. Okay.
But that's gonna be a little different. Whenever she gets whenever she does her electrified thing, stay out of the water.
Oh, okay. I see. Okay, well, I'm gonna see if I can do something.
Alright, keep on going. Alright, now she's underwater. We need to get her back out.
Oh, crap. Okay.
There, like that.
Oh, really? Okay, I see.
Then we need to go ahead and totem.
Totem? Like, totem where? Okay.
Don't totem me. Hang on. Oh. Hey, out of the water.
Oh, man.
Go ahead and throw me, gamer. Go ahead and throw us.
Like that?
Oh, crud.
What the heck? Shoot. What are we supposed to do?
Let's try that again. Yeah. Don't tell him us.
Okay.
I said don't.
Okay, so I'll just stay put right here?
Yeah, throw us.
Okay, like that? Oh, I see. Okay now.
There we go.
Yes!
Alright, go.
Yeah, this boss is kind
of
complex.
Out of the water.
Okay, I got you. Oh, man. Oh, dang it.
I knew he wouldn't make that. Oh, well.
Okay, got you.
Come on. There we go. Wait. Ah, frick.
Okay, got you right there.
Yep. Yes. Well, keep going. Get out of the water. Out the water.
No. Okay. Oh, ooh, man. We cannot die here.
Man.
Damn. This boss is, like, still alive. Oh, crap.
Oh wait, I think we need to get up here.
Wait, really?
I don't know. Wait, hang on. Look.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Yep, oh yeah, that works.
Hang on, nice. We need to go ahead and get her out.
Yes. He's gonna shoot.
Alright, gamer, throw me up there.
You?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh, I should wish I could have got you, but alright, go. Keep going.
Well, that thing is tall.
Nice.
A lot of energy.
Kind of effed up though. You're shooting its brain.
And we're done.
All right. Yep. Sweet. All right. So that was like the queen version of that whatever blob thing from the second, the first world. Yeah, okay, we're in the second world. Yeah. This kind of reminds me like of a Mario game. Like there's gonna be, I know like the first world was the grassy theme. This is the water theme. This will be like the winter theme. This is a Mario game. Then the desert theme.
Yes.
Yeah, I bet the last world's fire is the fire world, right?
No, the third world's the fire world.
Oh, my bad. Okay. Fresh kelp again, and you got the cottons of whatever the thread, so you can make me.
I think that's the Hytopius where.
Yep.
10,000 rupees over 9,000.
Okay. All right. We're doing pretty good. Wait, we got like two more levels yet. Oh, I almost forgot. Yeah. The reason why it's almost 30 minutes is because we had like a connection error.
You can always cut that out.
Yeah, I'll cut it out. Oh, nice. That fell right on it.
Alright, okay, Riverside again.
Cove transition.
Yeah, now that one. I didn't mean to pick that one.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay, grip shot. Oh, yeah, it's basically that like a gauntlet. Not, you know that thing that in Super Smash Bros. That like when you grab your enemies and stuff.
Basically, the hook shot.
Okay, cool, nice.
No challenge.
Oh, cool. I almost forgot to choose that. Okay, let's see.
I can't use anything in this one, so I'm gonna pick the sword suit.
Yeah. And you guys got so much more cooler outfits than me. Only got like two, or actually.
So do three. I.
Oh shoot! Maybe I should pick the Zora costume so I can show that off. Oh. Yeah, I can. Oh wait, I can do that in the water temple.
Yeah.
Look at me.
Got grip shot.
So basically, it's just like the hook shot. But here's another thing. Well, I'll show you guys in a second.
Okay.
So once I grip shot over here.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, keep on doing that. Oh wait, gamer just did it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can grip shot to other players.
Okay, cool. So let me see if I can grip shot there. Nope, I can't. Okay.
All right. So here, like here, how is the example? Let's see. Go ahead and totem me over here.
Get over here. Okay.
Ha, scorpion style.
Yeah.
Justin, totem me.
Wait.
Oh yeah.
I see some here.
Alright, then you two stay over
Finish him. Okay.
you two stay over there, and then you guys grip shot me.
Okay.
Not that way. Okay. There we go.
There we go.
Oh, that's, I like this item.
See, that's why I like hook shots. Then we just grip you. Okay.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't even know that was a gap. The heck? There.
Alrighty, then we all gotta totem ourselves, so totem.
I'm gonna totem to this jar. I don't know if that would help.
No, over here.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Alright, then use your grip shot. Then come over here and we grip shot to you. Oh, and we're done.
Nice.
Not
the heck? No, don't do that. Don't kill each other. Oh, oops. Oh, I forgot I was Green Link. My bad.
See? I told you. Look at that. Now, next episode, I'm being green again.
Really? Okay. Alright, let's see.
Ooh, man, this would be perfect if I had the Zora's costume.
No, I think I'll be Blue Link for the third world or third episode.
Alright.
Wait, what's this? Oh, man.
We gotta defeat all the enemies, but if I had the Zora costume, I could get this done easily.
Wait,
but
we
do
can
that
use our grip hook? Oh, like that. This is just like Smash Bros. And then we just grab them like
Scorpion style.
Yep.
Let's see. Take care of that Tektite. Oh, man. Get over here, Tektite. Gosh.
Come on. Dang it.
See, look at that. My sword suit is kicking some butt.
Oh, crap. Nope. I'm just swimming right here. Dang it. My reach. I'll just stay right here.
Stupid freaking! There we go.
Okay, got it. All right, cool.
Wait, what is you doing? Raise back up, Radio. Yeah, raise the water back up.
All right, nice, nice. All right.
Winner, winner.
Yep. So there's like always four sections in every level, or five sections?
Four.
Oh, four. Okay.
Oh, if you want to include five, then...
I think, like, there should be three, because why is there
four? So...
This ain't four swords.
Oh, sorry. So I'm going to grip shed over here. I need one of y'all to go to that rupee over there.
Rupee?
Yeah, right there. Get on the platform, Justin.
All right,
then I'm going to grip shot, yeah.
I'm going to kill that spider, though. Okay, whatever.
Then I need to be totemed.
Okay.
You too, Justin. Yep. All right. Throw me. There we go.
Nice.
And alright, we can move on now.
Alright.
Ooh, rupee time.
Wait, yeah, we need some hearts.
If I don't hit it with the sword beam, we're good.
Alright, just get the hearts.
I'm about to hit it. Sword beam!
Nice.
Sword beam!
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, I can use that to...
Rejection. Oh, wait, you want the rupee?
Oh, okay. Oh, cool, nice. Okay. I'm the green Link, though.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter what color you are.
I'm the main Link. Y'all are just sidekicks.
Actually, I am.
Yeah.
Alright, now for this part, get as far away as you can away from these guys. Then smash the crap at them like that.
Wait, what was this? Oh, wait, I got
far away
my...
from him. Oh, crap, that's too soon.
Crap,
like, right here, Justin, right here. Boom.
Oh, okay.
Dang it. Oh, crap, I almost had him.
Wait, who are these guys?
Let's try that again. These guys from A Link Between Worlds. There we go. Alright, yeah. There's one over here. Too far, too close, gamer.
Oh, okay. Oh, I can't destroy them until I get them out of their shells, right?
It's kinda like a little far away, like... Oh, sorry. That was weird. That, man, watch out, man. There we go.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. You gotta get it far from...
And we're done.
All right, nice.
Awesome. That was easy.
Yeah, that was easy.
Man, I love this sword suit.
Yep. All right.
Alrighty. Dibs on the right.
I'll take the left.
Man, I got sword scale. Oh, that's what I wanted to get in the previous episode. Because Zora scale. So it's like the new thing you get will become the old thing in the next the next level.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much.
Cool.
So you'll have like a likely chance to get the stuff you need.
Yep.
Alrighty. I think we got one more after this.
Yep. Yeah, on to the third world.
Oh wait, yeah, there is another costume I forgot to show off.
Oh really? Oh.
Other than the sword suit, which is completely optional to use.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
All right, one more to go.
Yep.
All
right.
All right, Riverside again.
Okay, Water Temple.
At least it ain't Ocarina of Time's Water Temple.
Really? Oh, see, I only play a little bit of Ocarina of Time. Never, like, I've only played, like, the demo and a little bit of it at my friend's house. Yep. Okay, I'm not choosing the water rod, because
I got dibs on one of the grip shots, so...
I mean, you guys don't really want to depend on me to platform you guys, right?
I'll take
the
Zora costume.
I'll take the water.
Yeah.
Alright, like shot. I said, I like the... Hey, I like the hook shot and grip shot. I don't care. It's my favorite item.
I call it the gauntlet shot. Okay.
Gauntlet shot,
wait,
okay.
Got the frog suit?
I swan. Yeah, nah, this is the Zora costume. It makes me swim faster.
Oh, oops, I almost forgot.
Look at
no
that
items.
Faster. Okay, I need to be over there. Oh,
nice.
Let's see, that's the first one. Here's the second one. Alright, I need to come over here.
Let me see something.
Wait, do we need to raise the water? Oh, wait.
No, wait, let me
come up here. Wait, Gamer needs to come over here.
Wait, really? Okay, let me see. Oh, okay, right there.
Yeah,
right there.
Gamer over here.
Yep.
Then I need to come on the other side. Those things are timed, so... Oh, yeah, I know. So you need to come over here.
No, there's nothing I can do though, because this part is blocked off.
Oh, well, let go.
Oh, I see what I gotta do. Okay, come on, come on, and get the other one.
Yeah, there we go.
Nice, okay.
Then what we need to do is raise the water up, and Justin can get the water rod.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's cool, nice. That was a short section. Alright.
Then go ahead and grab your rod.
Oh, yeah,
okay,
Oh, you finally got your water rod, huh? Okay, because you couldn't reach it before.
Yeah.
Of course you couldn't reach it.
Yeah.
Keep going. Alright. Hurry, gamer.
Alright. Dude, that frost... Is the frost like it makes you swim better, or...?
Yeah, swim faster, I mean.
Oh, okay, nice. It's kind of like the frost... I'm telling you, man, this is Mario influenced. Like Super Mario Bros. 3.
Cut it out, gamer.
Huh? It is. It's Mario Bros. And the fireballs, like, don't even get me started.
Yeah, but yeah. Oh, wait. Don't start that. Alright, but I can kill people underwater, too. Watch this. If I can get one.
I need shelter. Nope. I can't jump up there?
Oh, come on.
My swimming is so lousy.
Alright, but one of y'all needs to... Oh, wait. We need to raise the water up.
Okay, we're running out of hearts.
Oh, shoot. Not good. Hang on. Ah, crap. Yo, Justin, do that again so we can lower the water down.
Yeah.
Let's see what you're doing. Okay. Nice. Okay, nice.
I gotta get two.
All right, that can make us take care of these guys easily.
Okay, yep, get some hearts. I'll just collect some hearts. I'm the heart guy. You know, once I get the Zelda alpha, I'll just be dressing like her for the rest of the game. I don't know.
I don't have the outfit yet.
Nice. No, I haven't unlocked the outfit yet. But...
Okay. All right, so hang on. I need to come back up here.
All right. Oh, yeah, I got a platform.
Wait, no? Was it not this way?
Oh, what the heck? I can climb up here? Nope, I can't.
Oh, then there's no point in doing that, then.
Oh, okay.
Water rod. Again. Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. This time I'm going to try that.
All right, totem me.
Oh, fine, huh?
Oh, crud. Dude, okay. Water rod again.
Okay.
That's the way you do a water rod.
Totem me.
Oh, man, I want to do it. Oh, well. Oh, okay. You got it.
Let's see.
There. Oh.
There we go.
There.
Oh, there we go.
Yep. All right, now I want to get one heart from that jelly.
There. Sword beam.
Okay, fine. Man. I want to stay up there.
Gotta get them rupees, man.
All right.
Nice. Just fantastic.
Okay. Okay, now the third part.
Alrighty, so I need Grip Shot over here. You do too, gamer.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. Let me... Oh, cool.
And you step on that switch.
That was a Super Mario World mechanic.
Oh, bruh. Cut it, dude!
I'm just gonna continue, like, saying Mario references.
Not that big of a Mario fan, but I do like Mario. Yeah, water right over here. Then we could raise the water up.
All right. Yo, I've never got to get those wheels yet.
The what?
The you know, the wheel thing, the golden wheel where you like turn it. The axle wheel something. Wait, okay, I'll just go over here. I need the water.
Gamer, wheel. Yeah. You need to do that. You need to do that too.
Yeah, let me see. No, I can't do it.
Let's see you. I got 20 rupees.
Yeah, I need to get platformed over there. Let me see.
What's going on?
Wait, what did I just
do? Raise the water back up.
Oh, oops, my bad. Oh, come on, Justin.
Wait, did you need that?
Yeah, raise the water back
up. Yeah, I'm supposed to totem me. Okay.
No.
What the heck?
No.
Oh.
Nah, too high.
Okay. Other side. Wait, I think I just do it from here. Okay. Alright. Now, yeah, I want to see
what you do is... Yeah, Justin, you need to go totem him.
Yeah, okay. Unless it... Dang it.
Oh, so close. But yeah, you need to
I can't do it diagonally well.
Or that, okay. Or do it that way, too. What?
Yeah,
Do it again.
Yeah, I wasn't too close. Okay, okay, see if we can... There. Alright, now I can do it. There, that okay.
Sweet.
That took a while.
Over here, dude.
Okay. Alright, right there. Yeah, what's here? Ah, cool.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Keep that key with you, dude. Keep that key with you.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop it.
Don't move. Alright, don't move. I need to go raise the water back down.
Yeah, you can't swim with the key.
Alright.
Alrighty. Done with that. Now we need to create some water barriers for gamers so they can bring the key over here.
Alright, cool. Hey, I think the reason why like we're able to play this game better and figure things out because we're not getting over each other.
Don't move yet. Alright, go.
Okay, so now I can go? Okay.
Oh no, I'm out of magic.
Oh.
Keep going.
Don't drop that.
Come on.
Don't
just a little more.
Drop that. Okay. No.
Alright, okay. You're good.
Alright.
Alrighty.
But I can't get up top?
Wait, you're supposed to use the water rod.
Oh, yeah. Okay. There. Wait, how was I able to use the water thing? I didn't have the water rod.
That was me.
Oh,
yeah, that was
what
him.
The heck, man? I don't think I'm going to be Green Link anymore.
Alright, see?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I'm not even paying attention to Green Link.
See? That's why I should be green. Yeah. Alrighty, the next, the Water Temple boss, Argus.
Argus,
whatever. So the people with the grip shot, you know the usual.
Oh, okay, I gotta grip shot the balls and then hit the balls?
Pretty much.
Yeah, man.
Okay, give and me the balls. Okay, Justin, what you need to do is you need to get the ones that are underwater with the water rod.
Okay.
Come on, give me them balls.
Shit, I can't get that one.
The heck? Oh, cool, yeah, you can do that to it.
Yeah, right, yeah, now,
that actually is a lot better. Because we're able to stun them.
Yeah. Alright, I need to grip shot those.
I'm not able to grip shot it from here. Okay, wait, let me go here first.
There we go.
Yes, okay, come on. Dang it. Too late.
Crud. Let's see.
Okay, come on.
Alright, that's one more. There's one more left. Okay, you got that one.
Dang it. Oh, okay.
There's one more underwater.
Oh, really? Dude, how can you do this single player? I do not know how someone can do a single player.
Well, if you look at Awesome Face Brods.
I gotta see his walkthrough there. Okay, what is going on?
I need to be totemed.
Totem? Okay. Where is the red?
So, I can grip shot those things. Get away. Oh, shit. Crap.
Yo, we're gonna die here. Wait.
No way.
Alright, come on. Okay, we got totem twice or thrice?
Okay, either totem me or Justin use the water rod. Yeah.
Okay, nice. Okay, yes.
Can't hit it.
Oh, man.
So I can grip shot the other ones. Keep using the water rod, bro.
Okay. And then anytime he throws the balls, I can try and grab them.
Yeah, there we go.
Come on. Dang it.
Careful, guys. Come on.
I'm totally missing everything with my hook shot. My grip shot. Yes. Good.
Come on. Ugh.
Yes.
All right. There's two more left. Wait, there's two more left now. Keep going.
Yes. Okay, we're running out.
No. Oh boy, not good.
Yeah, oh crap. Yes, that's good.
Hang on, there's one more left.
Yeah, just keep doing the water thing.
Yeah, it makes it so much easier. Aha!
Yes!
Onward to phase two. We need to put the shoot the grip shot at his eye. Either do it with water rod or totem.
Okay, totem you guys, I want to do this. Okay.
Hang on.
Yes!
Aha! Here we go. Now go!
Game! I just won.
Alright, let's go again.
Guess we gotta do like three more times.
Alright!
Nice.
Yeah, man, we're doing this so good, man.
See, aren't I helpful?
Yeah. Okay, got you, fam!
See, man, I got this. Oh, man.
Dang it.
Hang on, wait, get on. Oh, shit.
Oh, crap. Okay, wait, let's try that again.
Careful, guys. Uh-oh. Oh, shoot.
Oh, dang it. Okay, now.
No!
Oh, no! We were doing so good, too. Dang.
Yeah, we need to be careful with that part. Yeah. Oh, well. At least we get the idea.
Yeah.
Alrighty, let's try this again.
Alright, man, this is a long boss, too.
Man, this is going to take a while to upload.
Yeah. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Alright, you know the drill.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, just do the water thing. I don't think I'm going to try him. Because when you hookshot him, you run the risk of getting hit, you know? So you do that, I'm just going to get hearts to make sure we don't, like, get low on him.
Yeah, we're fine. Yeah. Sneak grip chat. Oh my goodness, we run out of magic so quick.
Yeah.
Shoot.
Okay, well, I think I got this one. Dang it, I missed it.
Did he take it?
Yeah, I think you can use the water thing on it.
You can.
There, it's right there, come on.
Oh, wait, there's one under it. Now, see, you should be able to get that one, maybe. Yeah, there we go.
All right,
phase two.
Okay, now I'm going to make sure I get the hearts, our hearts back. Okay, wait, let me, okay, so you guys keep busy with that. I'll get some of the hearts.
Water rod. Come on.
Alright, nice. Okay.
Alright. Oh, shoot. God dang it.
Okay, no way we're going to die this time.
Okay,
let me see. We cannot run out of hearts. There, yes. Okay, anytime you hit it, you get a heart. That's nice. That's nice.
Oh, man.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to carry either.
Oh, no problem.
Yes. Oh, man.
Come on.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Right. I think we two get... with the price of one. Nice.
Okay. I'm going to not try to hookshot them anymore because... Oh, crap. Wait. All right. Okay, get that heart. Get that heart first. There. Okay, we're ready. We are ready.
Water Rod.
Oh, come on, man. We can't be missing it. No.
Got him.
Yes. Ah. Okay, nice. Okay. Okay, come on. Let's do this. Yes, okay.
See, that was me again.
Yeah. Oh.
I think we need to do this two more times.
Or, like, I think one more time.
Maybe. I don't know.
Come on. How am I missing? Deal. What the heck? Quick. No.
Oh, no. Too soon.
Yeah, the third. Okay, now. Come on. Some more. Frick. No, come on. I hate that part. No. Crack. Okay, we got this. Yes.
Come All on. Right, we nice got one, it. Gamer.
Come on. Yes. Nice. Oh, I can't believe we died the last part. What the heck? Okay, good. Okay, get all the rupees. Yeah. All right. So is this the final level in the world, or?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we're cool. Going up the riverside.
Yeah, man, it's been 50 minutes to this one.
Jeez.
Yeah. You know, first one will always be the easiest, but all right. There. Nice. All right. Let's go down here. Utopian silk. Nice, you got a tentacle.
Yeah, but that's the rarest diet.
Yep. I mean, what good is a tentacle for? Hentai?
Bruh.
I know, bruh. Alright. Alright.
For what?
Water temple complete. Yeah, I use my Kukiri suit for the whole episode. I need to try and find better suits. Well, all right, guys, that wraps it up for this episode. Man, this was a long episode. So thanks for watching. Remember to smash that like button, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. In the next episode, we'll be doing Fire Temple. Yeah, Fire Temple.
Yeah, the volcano area.
Oh yeah, the volcano area. Yeah. Oh, Fire Temple is just a level. Okay. Well, all right, guys, stay tuned for more. Until next time, stay with me.
Swag out.
Swag out.
See y'all later. Peace.